Two Broke Rednecks present.
She's about to go all red, Chief.
It's just another day with nothing much to do. Park Davis makes Myadec multivitamins with a range of vitamins and minerals to help you keep up.
What I'll tell you is that minerals are really dirt from the floor.
Myadec.
Saturday, Magnum hits the sky.
So there was a show about the size of a champagne bottle?
He's only one of the biggest crime bosses in Mexico City.
And you're getting on that plane.
That's one way to get someone who's afraid to fly on a plane.
7:30 Saturday on 10.
Boom. 1944.
Dad, Grandpa got out again.
Have you any idea how much is involved in this deal?
$1 million.
And the rest when you've done all of us.
In Cat's Eyes, 9:40 Thursday on 10.
Dude, hit a down power line.
Oh shit, we're gonna crash.
So you almost reckon these guys show up to sing about tires.
So in Australia, all vehicles are off-road vehicles.
Luckily, the Bridgestones turned this track into a road because it's cool.
Now these jackasses show up and sing about cars again.
Bridgestone cats. It's raining cats and dogs and you can tell just at a glance that the roads are...
Moses is going to part the waters on the road.
But with my Bridgestone tires, this wet driving's just a lie. Cause they do...
I hope you don't mind, I brought my wives.
Because it's cool for cats.
Great, now all these morons are singing about tires.
The movie you're about to see may gross you out.
I make it a point not to discuss business at social functions.
Instead, I came to rock the party.
The Whoopee Boys.
Did you get these for her?
Yes.
God damn, you love this bitch, huh?
Not really, but it cost me too much to divorce her.
Your genitals.
As long as I have a face, you'll have a place to sit.
I sit through the Two Girls, One Cup video, so bring it on.
Starts Thursday at Greater Union Center on Russell Street and these cinemas.
Australia really is Oz. They have a yellow brick road.
It's perfect for creepy middle-aged lifeguards to bang your teenage daughter in.
And it doubles as a mobile home.
Fantastic Mazda 121. It's got everything that opens and shuts.
Advertising the fact it has doors is not a good sales pitch.
Mazda has it.
You're young and flying high.
Until a Japanese Zero shoots you down.
You dip into your savings, and before you know it, you're out of control.
And shitting your pants.
But you've got essentials. A flexible package of key card, free checks, a special
savings
account.
So a notebook with a credit card will prevent a crash? Why aren't we using this with all planes?
And you're back in control.
Banking now.
Bank? Which bank?
I'm being driven round the bend while I'm trying to draw my car.
You get it, Australians like driving off-road while dumbasses sing about tires.
Twisted mind divides the stretch of frog and toad. Luckily the Bridgestones turned this track into a road because it's
cool for cats. Bridgestone cats. Cool for cats.
The tire is morphing into a panther? What sort of hell is this?
This winter.
Honey, that's a skirt, not jeans.
Live in Lee striped peasant skirt and Lee striped easy fits.
So they're called just jeans, but all they sell is skirts and slacks? What the hell?
Oaky brace jeans and new Fabergé marble wash stretch for high voltage looks.
Pick up the essentials at just jeans.
Which is not just jeans.
After a second charge, I was ready to get back into modeling. I just had to lose
the look
weight.
Of someone who doesn't give a
and
shit.
And I did. 6 kilos in 6 weeks.
Without all on the human centipede diet.
Attending clinics or meetings or spending big money. And without interrupting my family's routine. I simply followed the Limmits kilojoule controlled diet. And
so all she did was eat cookies and walk.
Limmits.
I can't my diet
for me,
like that.
They could work for you too.
Try new fruit and nut crunch. Limmits. 8:30 Saturday, one of the great romantic classics.
Kim and Kanye.
I need you too.
Charles Boyer and Margaret Sullivan star in
The Gilmore's Girl and Tom Hiddleston story.
I never said you were all of it.
She gave a heart to a man she could never have.
He gave his to the priest in the Temple of Doom.
Yes, he is.
But their love for each other lasted a lifetime.
I'm not going to let you go away.
Backstreet.
At least it's not back door. That would put us in a whole other genre. 10.
These people are too happy about bed sheets.
They turn bed sheets into jewelry? I'm confused here.
Now they're making bed sheet shoes. Who knew bed sheets were so versatile? I call bullshit on the bed sheet crystal ball unless Australia's biggest in the bed sheet race.
It's a bed sheet suit. They have beat us in the bed sheet race. I'm a model, you know what I mean, and I do my little turn on the catwalk.
Be sure to visit his locker.
Can give you dysentery, like at home.
Only Malaysia offers you a whole new exotic world.
Of dumbbell lifting. Spin,
and colorful kites soar.
And parasites crawl up your butt.
So come for the sun-drenched magic.
And stay for the hepatitis C.
The fun's all here.
The seat on the left is an ordinary child safety seat. The one on the right is a travel safe.
And the dummies are really dead children.
Stabilizing strap that stops the seat being thrown sideways in a side-on collision. Only one has a solid base instead of foam.
Maybe if they weren't sitting on pillows, they'd have a chance.
And only one seat has earned the Australian Design Award.
Australia, ahead on bedsheet technology, behind on car seats.
What? This picture's turned around.
I told you I was on the phone.
That's Sergeant Paddy O'Rourke. An honest cop.
You mean he's the only one in Australia?
Seriously, boy, did you service me bike?
Sure. With this Castrol Grand Prix motorcycle oil, it's the smoothest running bike on the fourth.
That's great, Castrol. Because I might make love to it later.
Pete, preserve us!
I think we're getting them. Did you fix the brakes?
The brakes!
Well, at least he had his swim goggles on.
Oil for motorcycles. Oils ain't oils.
So Castrol makes oils for motorcycles, too?
Duh, sure, dumbass, they just said that.
Here's my family shopping at Speeds.
Dad can't decide if he wants to spit or swallow.
Made shoes for only $28. Mom looked pleased
because Dad got him a discount and she didn't have to flirt with the salesman.
Speeds have them in black, too. My big brother and Dad scored casuals for only $10. And my sister has these great styles from
this
the
kid
stores.
Obviously has no taste.
Great family shoes. See you at Speeds this week only.
Because they're closing forever.
Put that down. Oh my God, you drunk son of a bitch. You're going to kill us all.
There are many thousands of men and women shaping Australia's future. There are no limits.
Except for the mountains, deserts, and oceans.
Who are they? These inspirational Australians. BHP invites them to enter the BHP Awards for the pursuit of excellence.
Made from soldering drippings.
Identify and reward remarkable, but perhaps little known Australians.
Dude, who the hell are you?
Outstanding in the fields of commerce, industry,
Australia
and
has some killer drugs.
Community service. Environment. Literature and the arts. Rural development.
And sitting on your ass in just your underwear.
This trophy. And a $40,000 grant. And a seventh award. Youth.
Oh my God, they control the fountain of youth.
The pursuit of excellence. The search begins.
They've seen some shit.
Good evening. Police tonight continue their hunt for vicious killer Richard John Morris, who escaped from Pentridge this morning.
He's wearing a muumuu and a shower
cap. Just before dawn, prison guards discovered the bars on his upper-level cell window had been cut, and within minutes of the alarm being raised, all available prison officers, local police and major crime squad detectives were converging on Pentridge. Police
but the real story is this guy here cleaning his gutters.
Several other escape attempts being hatched by at least three other long-term prisoners in the same division. Described as being extremely dangerous, Richard Morris was only 18 when he was sentenced to a life term for the murder of a 50-year-old hitchhiker on Phillip Island in July 1981.
Violent scuffles broke out on the steps of the state parliament today as students protest the tertiary fees.
Prime Minister Hall was mobbed by students of a friendly nature.
The prime ministerial security men were just no match for the girls at Kilbreda College. And we've struck oil in Western Victoria.
We're wrong, it's just a sewer main.
James Bond movie, just after 11 o'clock.
Dear Broke Rednecks, we don't make bad movies, we make bad movies better.